Getting to the moon is one thing. Landing on the moon is something else. Today, NASA updated the world on its plans to get astronauts from lunar orbit onto the surface during its upcoming Artemis mission. West 2's Scott Heidler reports.
The anticipated dustdown of the Artemis crewed lunar lander won't happen until 2025 at the earliest. The first version of the lander is being developed by SpaceX under a $2.9 billion contract. A demo version will land without astronauts in 2024, and then one with a crew a year later. NASA looking forward on a teleconference Wednesday, Administrator Bill Nelson announcing the call-out for the next generation lander to take over after Artemis 3 in 2025.
We expect approximately one human landing per year over a decade or so. And these are not isolated missions. Each is going to build on the past progress. NASA is asking American companies to propose lander concepts.
Rooted in the idea that competition will lead to the innovation needed as the program reaches farther into space.
So I think the extent to which the commercial industry is involved in developing the technologies, the equipment, the vehicles, the spacecraft, I think we're probably going to see a continuation of increasing reliance on the commercial sector.
Also on his call, Administrator Nelson added that Russian and American astronauts and space operations with the International Space Station are being handled professionally, despite the tension over the war in Ukraine. And all's normal for the return of a U.S. astronaut from the station on a Russian Soyuz spacecraft at the end of the month. On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.